He's scared.
No, thanks.
You can just touch. It's not.
Look, she's touching him.
Just gently.
You got to get closer, RJ. There you go.
See? You touched him?
Gentle. Just don't touch him hard.
Yeah, just gentle.
He's scared.
Be gentle.
Well, and when he jumps, that's what freaks everybody out.
Abby, come here.
That's what she got.
It's out.
It can be. But right now he's not soft because he's kind of scared.
Why is he scared?
Well, he's got a bunch of weirdos looking at him.
What is that, Abby?
It's my hedgehog.
Our new hedgehog.
And when he's out running around, and doing his own thing, these are not as sharp and prickly because he lays them down. And if he lays them down, that means he's comfortable. Okay?
You want to touch him, Abby?
Right now, he's probably not very comfortable because he doesn't know any of y'all.
He doesn't know
that
yet.
He doesn't know you yet.
He's like, let me
on
the floor.
He's like, let me on the floor. Gentle. Just very, very gentle.
She's scared.
She's not. She's doing better than any of y'all.
Oh. He's like,
look on the floor. And I don't know if you can see him on his underneath because he doesn't like to. He gets in a ball. Let me see if I can get him.
Can
he move around? Yeah, he can move around. He's got his feet and everything in there.
Aaliyah, you want to see him?
Yeah.
All right, come here.
Yeah,
his nose is right in there. Can we talk? And his feet are in there.
He's gonna be dead by the time you breathe on him. He's gonna be sick on him.
You wanna try to touch him, Aaliyah? Real soft.